Next video. Today we will be seeing automatic vigilance system for colleges campus during night time and low light. So basically in this we will be seeing what are the components required, then the circuit connection and then the working principle. Okay, let us see the first circuit connection. So let us see the components first of all. So the heart of my project is nothing but my Arduino Uno board. That is the very Uno board you can able to see. As you can able to see the Uno board I have used here, and there is a small thing which is nothing but LDR, okay, to detect light. So that is the reason I am using it here. And this is nothing but a connector, a small. It is all are shorted, and that there all are shorted. I have connected VCC and ground, these two pins. So that we will be discussing. Now this is a PIR sensor, nothing but a motion detection sensor it is. Whenever some motion has been detected, then it will be turned on. It will give digital pulse high. Nothing but we have a relay to on the light. Okay, to on this light, we will be using this relay. Okay, when relay turns on, then this bulb will gets on. Okay, so basically we will be controlling the DC with your AC by using the relay. And one more thing we will be using to display that light has been low or what is the project name, everything we will be displaying in this LCD screen. That is a 16-bit LCD. And then we will be sending the data to my Arduino. And one more thing, if we have used this buzzer, if someone detects at the night time, then the buzzer gets on and we can find who has entered in the college premises at the night time. So basically let us see the circuit connection. Let us start with your LCD screen. So basically you can see the LCD screen. Let me remove it. You can able to see there is a 16 pin number here and a 16 pin number here. Okay, this is the LCD base and this is the LCD module. This is one and there is a one more one here. Okay, they should be connected properly. And then you can able to see, let me show you, the first pin is your VCC and the next pin is your ground. The VCC is connected to this header. So that is nothing but your VCC, and this one is nothing but your ground. This header line is nothing but your ground. Okay, so then remaining pins are nothing but your data pins. All the data pins has been connected from the pin number 8 to your pin number 13. Okay, from pin number 8 to 13, this all the data pins are connected as in serial fashion. Okay, now let me insert it. Place it, be careful while placing it. One should be inserted in 1 and 16 should be inserted into 16. So here you go, we have inserted it. Now let us see about buzzer. Buzzer has two wires, so nothing but your data pin, nothing but this is the red color one is your data and black color one is your ground. The ground pin is connected beside to your 13 pin, there is a ground here. So there it has been connected, and the red color pin which you can able to see which has been connected to the pin number 3. Okay, so that's all about your buzzer. And then your connection is for your LDR. LDR has 3 pins. You can able to see there is a 5 volts ground and there is an output. There are 2 grounds, but we are neglecting 1 ground right now. We want 5 volts and ground and an output pin. You can able to see this 5 volts, the red color wire has been connected to this 5 volts power supply. You can able to see from here, from my Arduino board, you can see there is a 5 volts here and a ground. A white color wire you can able to see that is connected to 5 volts, and the black color one it is connected to ground. Those two wires has been connected from here, and the 5 volts is given to here and the ground is given to here. Okay, so this pins will be becoming your 5 volts and this pins will be becoming your ground, all the pins. So basically from the 5 volts and the ground has been connected to this 2 pins, and one of your data pin has been connected, that is your yellow color wire that is connected to your pin number 5, not 5, it's 4. Okay, it has been connected to the pin number 4. Okay, this data pin of your LDR sensor. This your pin, that is the nothing but your motion detection sensor. You can able to see if I open this PIR sensor, there will be writing a VCC, ground and output pin. So last pin is your VCC, which has been connected to, again it is connected to this header pin, and the ground has been connected to this header pin, and the middle one which is nothing but your green pin which is connected. And let us see the relay. Relay also has a 3 pins. Basically you can able to see there is a VCC, ground and a digital pin. VCC and ground are connected, see, VCC and ground are always connected to this
header pins. Okay, these header pins always they are connected. And then the digital pin, nothing but your pink color pin, which is connected to the pin number 5 of my Arduino board. Of my relay, it is connected to my bulb. And from this, the main power supply has been went. So let me see, connected to the main power supply. And let me switch on this module right now.